Here we are. The mortals from Azeroth rolled on in. The mighty Argus has been defeated. Velen is very stoic, having seen his world and his world soul be defeated. And the great, great Illidan Stormrange is reflecting on the great battle against the Legion. There he is, unsatisfied with all things. That's as fun as it comes for a demon hunter. Just incredible. We'll see how this goes, but it's looking like a lot of fun. Later, Velen. Enjoy Azeroth. Illidan's gonna chill here. Be the boss of these BA Titans and do some work for them. The Titans say, here you go. Get back to your planet. We're gonna close shop here. And don't come back, even though you saved us. But out of all the chaos and darkness and void, here comes the big one. And Sargeras, with his eternal evil, attempts to destroy Azeroth with all of his world-destroying ability and embeds his great weapon in Silithus. The Vindicar escapes and Illidan is pumped to see who he gets to jail in person. Velen, Magni, Khadgar, all old leaders are pretty at peace with what just happened, a final victory over the Legion, but Azeroth is now permanently changed by this great wound. Wild. That's it, folks. That's how we locked it down. We are in the Raid Vindicar, and it's going to be a lot of fun. There's my 3 billion artifact power. Oh, gold. That's not what I was here for. I've got to go knock off Agrimmar still. Some guy trying to do some recruiting. Some 940s across the board. Let's roll. Come on, loot gods. Alright. The reoriginated spark. Not exactly Titan Forged, but that will still be an upgrade. So we'll take that without question. Alright. 958. Almost keeping up with my legendaries, and it is the Ashbringer. We'll see how it goes. That's it for now, folks. Thanks for watching. There's going to be a few quests here that I've got to take part with and really embrace this raid version of the Vindicar as we head back. All right. I'll talk to you soon. Later.